Hi gang, welcome back. In this video, we're going to learn how to add dropdowns in Google Sheets. Let's say we have this list of donors and our fundraising team needs to log if and how they've reached out to someone. A dropdown would be a great way to streamline how our team enters data so that it's consistent and easily filterable later on. So let's add a new column where our staff can enter this information by right-clicking on column C and adding a new column to the left. I'll call it Contacted. Now let's add our dropdown to cell C2. In the menu bar, click Data and then Data Validation. The Data Validation dialog box appears. The cell range is telling us where the dropdown will live, in this case, cell C2, and the criteria gives us a few options. To create a dropdown, we'll need a list. But instead of using a list from an existing range, let's select List of Items. That way we can just type in each item, or rather, each dropdown option. In this example, our staff should indicate if a donor has been called, if they left a voicemail, if they sent an email, or if they need to follow up in some other way. And I understand some of those things have overlap in real life, but for organization's sake, we only want staff selecting one of these options. Once you're done, hit Save. Notice how C2 now has this tiny dropdown arrow. If I click on it, I'll see all my dropdown options. This looks good, so now I want to make sure the entire column has this dropdown applied. I'll copy and paste it down the sheet. And there you have it. That's how you use dropdown data validation in Google Sheets. If this video was helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up, and if you want even more tips, be sure to subscribe to my channel. Till next time.